As you can see, there's Westminster Bridge, and standing beside it, shamefully covering its face, is the world famous Palace of Lies, where at least 3 people a day make stuff up to keep the population under control. Political satire for you.